It's Nick. I'm at 134 Shamrock Street, Gilbert, Arizona. It's a one-story stucco house, two-car garage, garage doors in good shape. It has a barrel tile roof. The house has attractive landscaping. It's difficult at this house to figure whether it's occupied or not. There's really no sign that I can see that suggests one way or the other. The house has gas service. There's a single gate to the backyard. There's a pool. Fascia boards are in good shape. On the pool, I couldn't see if anybody was in the pool or not. Or I couldn't see if there was any water in the pool. Got distracted by somebody pulling up. Pool equipment's here. Air conditioner. I hear a dog in the backyard, so somebody must be living here. The house is in a quiet neighborhood. The houses are well maintained. Nice landscaping. So it's Dick at 134 Shamrock, Gilbert, Arizona.